Did you know that in patch 1.12, ghillie pieces you find around the world can be broken down into both netting and burlap strips now? Which means you can break down ghillie pieces you don't want into a full ghillie suit that you probably do want. Here is how many burlap strips and netting you get when breaking down ghillie pieces now, requiring a knife or a sharp object to cut them into their raw materials. The best place to find ghillie pieces is at helicopter crash sites, so here is a map displaying all of the heli crash sites around the map. However, only 3 of these locations will have a heli crash at one time. At each crash site, I usually find one piece, which is still much faster than cutting burlap sacks into strips and trawling the coast to find netting, especially seeing as you need 4 netting and 10 burlap strips to craft a ghillie suit.